a pretty light wind out here right now, but since I tied the two wing sections together, it seems to be turning a little better now. There's the one up on the roof. That one's got the 8-inch alternator on. And this one has the 12-inch.